It was a welcome sight to see inside the Memorial Arena as the Kelowna Raiders of the Thompson Okanagan Senior Lacrosse League practiced in preparation for the upcoming home opener on Friday night. The team is back in the league after suffering through a couple of rough years with low participation, and their captain Sean Blake couldn't be happier. The Raiders are a stalwart in the community with intentions of growing the sport throughout the youth program here in Kelowna. The Raiders had their first game of the season last weekend as they defeated the Armstrong Rangers 18-3, and the team is excited to put on a show for the fans in their first home game this Friday.